Here are some fun facts and a bit of information about our feathery friends, birds. Here we go. Number one, the blackbird. Here is the general information. Blackbirds grow to a length of 25 centimeters, a wingspan of 38 centimeters, and a weigh up to 100 grams. There are around 5 million breeding pairs in the UK. Fun facts. The only European country with no breeding blackbirds is Iceland. The oldest ringed blackbird recorded was 20 years old, although their average lifespan is about 3.5 years. The song Sing a Song of Sixpence, A Pocket Full of Rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie, was actually a coded message used to recruit crew members for the notorious 18th century pirate Blackbeard. And the recommended food is pellets. Number 2. Blue tit. Here's the general information. The blue tit grows to a length of 12 centimeters, a wingspan of 18 centimeters, and weighs up to 11 grams. There are around 3.6 million breeding territories in the UK. Blue tit fun facts. For such a small bird, blue tits can have an astonishingly large clutch of eggs, with woodland blue tits recording as many as 19 eggs being laid in one brood. Blue tits are often found nesting in some of the most unusual and inappropriate of places. Blue tits' nest sites have been found in letterboxes, street lamps, and wall-mounted cigarette ash bins, to name just a few. 100 years ago, from now, a small group of blue tits have been noted to be raiding milk bottles off the doorsteps of people's homes. By the 1950s, this behaviour of piercing and opening foil milk bottle tops to get to the milk inside had swept nationwide from birds learning to one another. They were even known to distinguish which bottles contained skimmed milk and avoid them from different coloured lids. The recommended food is kibbled peanuts. Number 3 is the bullfinch. The general information. The bullfinch grows to a length of 16 centimetres, a wingspan of 26 centimetres, and weighs up to 27 grams. There are around 190,000 UK breeding pairs. Fun facts. Bullfinches were once considered a serious pest in orchards, so much that during the 16th century, under King Henry VIII, an Act of Parliament declared that one penny would be paid for every bird killed. The bullfinch gets its name from their bull-headed, front-heavy appearance, resembling a bull. Bullfinches have especially developed food sacs positioned in the floor of the mouth, which allows them to carry more food back to their chicks in one trip. They are the only species of finch to have this sac. Recommended food is the original feeder mix. Number 4. The dunnock. The general information. The dunnock grows to a length of 14 centimetres, a wingspan of 21 centimetres, and weighs up to 24 grams. There are around 2.3 million breeding territories in the UK. Fun facts. The dunnock has many other names, the most common being the hedge sparrow. Although this bird has many similar appearances to the sparrows, it is in fact part of the Acentra family and has no relation to sparrows. Another popular name for the dunnock is shuffle wing. This name appropriately came to be due to their frequent wing and tail flicking whilst on the ground, and can be often observed whilst they're feeding. Female dunnocks will often mate with more than one male during the breeding season. If a male has mated with a female, it will help raise the young even if they're not as offsprings. So it is common for a family of young dunnocks to be fed by two or more males, resulting in a higher chance of the young fledgling. The recommended food is the deluxe seed mix. Goldfinch is next. General information. The goldfinch grows to a length of 12 centimetres, a wingspan of 25, and a weigh up to 19 grams. There are around 1.2 million breeding pairs in the UK. Fun facts. The collective noun for a group of bullfinches is called a charm of goldfinches, which, in my opinion, is one of the most fitting collective nouns given to any species of animal. During the Victorian era, goldfinches were a hugely popular bird to keep as pets. Trapping wild goldfinches was big business and led to a significant crash in the wild population. It was only until 1933 when the Society of the Protection Birds, now known as the RSPB, fought against the practice of selling wild birds and made it illegal that the population started to recover. Goldfinches can be found in a number of religious artworks from the Italian Renaissance. Because of its favourite food, the thistle, the bird was associated with Christ's crown of thorns and was often referred to as the saviour bird. Recommended food is sunflower hearts. The next one is my favourite. Great Spotted Woodpecker. General information. Great Spotted Woodpecker grows to a length of 23 centimetres, a wingspan of 39 centimetres, and weighs up to 85 grams. There are around 140,000 breeding pairs in the UK. Fun facts. The woodpecker is famous for its rapid, loud drumming on tree trunks. It's capable of this because of a shock-absorbent tissue between the base of the bill and her skull, which cushions the impact. Unpaired males can drum around 600 times a day in search of a female. In the spring, great spotted woodpeckers pierce the bark of birch trees and drink the sap that flows from the trunk. The woodpecker has an extraordinary tongue that can extend 40 millimetres beyond its beak. It does this thanks to its hyoid bone, which has flexible horns that wrap around the skull and can be moved forward to extend the reach of their tongue. The recommended food is premium peanuts. The next one is the great tit. General information. The great tit grows to a length of 14 centimetres, a wingspan of 24, and weighs up to 18 grams. There are around 2.5 million breeding territories in the UK. Fun facts. Researchers have found that the most successful and dominant male great tits have a thicker black strip down their chest. UK great tits seem to be evolving a longer beak and compared to their European species. This is thought to be down to the abundance of garden bird feeders over here, which is helping them feed from feeders more efficiently. Great tits are actually a very aggressive bird. They have been documented picking on exhausted migrant goldcrests, killing flycatchers for their nests, killing red poles and yellowhammers at a feeding station in Finland, and killing hibernating bats in Hungary for food. Recommended food is no mess bird seed mix. Next is the green finch. The green finch, general information, grows to a length of 15 centimetres, a wingspan of 26, and weighs up to 28 grams. There are 1.7 million breeding pairs in the UK. Fun facts. Green finches have been recorded to travel 2,000 kilometres away from their birthplace. But British breeding birds rarely travel further than 20 kilometres. The population of green finches dramatically dropped in 2006 when a disease called trichomonosis appeared, which severally affected green finches. The disease made them very lethargic and caused them difficulty swallowing food, usually resulting in death within days. The green finch is one of the most widely distributed birds in Europe, where nearly all their local names refer to the green finch's colour, including green linnet and green grosbeak. Recommended food is black sunflower seeds. Next is the house sparrow. The house sparrow grows to a length of 15 centimetres, general information, wingspan of 25 centimetres, and weighs up to 38 grams. There are 5.3 million breeding pairs in the UK. The house sparrow is highly adaptable. Fun facts. This is proven by the discovery of them living and breeding 2,000 feet underground in a coal mine. Others have also been found to live their entire lives within warehouses. House sparrows occupy every continent except Antarctica. They were introduced to North America from Europe in 1850 to combat linden moth caterpillars that infested trees in New York. Now there is an estimated 150 million house sparrows covering the continent. The size of the black bib on a male's chest can be an easy sign of the male's age and dominance in the group. The larger the bib, the more likely that the male is an older and more dominant male within their social ranking. The recommended food is the premium bird seed mix. Next, the long-tailed tit. General information. Long-tailed tits grow to a length of 40.